stop for night in Espanola after visiting family in Rhode Island, where we also kept the islands from Tennessee, and had relatives from other countries. After that, we had Espanola for the night, and more friends from Cuba. We did get to live with when she was in high school in Espanola, that we called Pulot. And we stayed the night in Pulot, or Espanola, whichever you want to call it. And the next morning, 2 days ago, we went up to the mountains on a tricycle to the high school in the region, Pulot 3, where
like to ride in buses? You do? Okay. Or vans? I think you got anything to say? Right. Mom is going to try to get some balot, I think. She's getting off the bus. Balot is a type of egg that we did in a video the other day. It's a duck egg. It's with embryos in it from 15 to 19 days. And we'll see what Vic's doing. I'll do it now. They also have pan de sal.
I don't know where, but they were. Since the last time I was here 3 months ago.